What's up guys, welcome back to Vlogmas. So I had a whole morning basically. It's noon, it's 12:30, and I didn't get a chance to vlog any of my morning, but it was just my typical making my coffee, showering, doing my makeup, because today is Saturday and I'm basically going to be spending the entire day creating content for Instagram, TikTok, and if I can possibly film a YouTube video, because I want to get one video out apart from Vlogmas, but we'll see. So I figured I would bring you guys along on how I shoot my content, how I take my pictures. But to get started, I'm gonna go ahead and shoot outfits for Instagram. And I like to do this first on my content days because we are in a little time crunch when it comes to sunlight and daylight. So like 4:15, it's already going down. So I wanna do that first, get it out of the way, because anything that I can shoot at the house, like reels and stuff like that, I don't really need a ton of sunlight. So we're gonna go shoot some outfits. So I've already picked out my outfits, and that's probably the most time consuming part. And basically the way that I go about that is I focus on new pieces that I wanna feature on my Instagram, whether that's a bag, a scarf, shoes, whatever it is. I focus on that piece and then kind of build my outfit around it. So that's what I did today. I'm gonna show you guys the outfits that I picked out for today's shoot, and I'm going to show you guys what I used to shoot. So I have this tripod. It is a Tackle Life tripod and I use it to shoot myself. And then the camera that I use is a Canon M50. I love this camera. This actually used to be my old vlogging camera, but I don't use it for vlogging anymore because I got the Sony ZV7, I think it's called, but it's just a lot more compact and smaller and easier to vlog with. So I use this camera that I'm vlogging in right now to vlog, but this is the camera that I use to take pictures, and I love it because it's not like your traditional huge DSLR camera. Like, it's so compact for photos, and I basically connect through the Canon app on my phone. So when I take pictures, you guys will see when we actually go out and take pictures, but I basically just push the button on my phone, set the timer, and then it snaps away. So I use this for photo. Love it. Also a great vlogging camera. If you want to just like invest in one camera, I would definitely suggest the Canon M50 because it's great for photos and video. So this is what I used to shoot, and then let me show you guys how I packed my bags and my outfits. So this is the first outfit that I'm shooting. I'm just missing my black fedora. It's in my car. It's this turtleneck, white turtleneck rib top with this silk dress from Zara, and then this belt is also from Zara, and then the blazer that I've worn quite a bit of times on these vlogs, and then just some boots. So when I shoot, I like to do a fancy outfit, fancy-ish. This is considered fancy for me. A street style outfit, like something that I would wear, you know, like just very like street style. And then the third outfit that I like to do is super cozy. So usually always feature sweats, something that you would have run to run errands or like to lounge around the house. So those are the three different styles that I like to shoot. And I only do three outfits at a time because if not, I'd get super overwhelmed. But this is basically outfit number one with my fedora. And then these are the next two outfits, super cozy. So this first outfit is a sweatshirt with some sweatpants under, the black trench that I got at Target, and then this scarf. And then the second outfit is this one. It's a little bit more fancy, more street style. So I have this really nice furry cropped tank with leather pants, this trench coat from H&M, and then the scarf. So this is how I take my clothes. I just put it on two hangers. Then I pack a bag with my shoes in them. So I have the two different shoes that I'm going to be wearing with those two outfits. And then I pack this little makeup bag that has my blotting powder, my brow pencil, and my lipstick just for touching up. In this bag, I put the bags that I'm gonna be using with the outfit. So this bag is what I'm using for this outfit. This bag is the bag that I'm using with the tan trench outfit. And then this bag I'm using with the sweats outfit. And then inside I have the accessories that go with the outfit. So if I'm switching sunglasses, I'll put the sunglasses in each bag just so it's like all nice and organized. Okay, so the most time consuming part, in my opinion, is done. Outfits are picked out, everything's packed. So I'm gonna go ahead and load the car up, and then we're gonna go to our shooting locations and take pictures. Okay. white one is done. I usually don't have this much trouble taking pictures. I guess it's because it's my first time that I actually no, we've been here with Eric. We've shot here even around this time and it's never been this like busy. But it was really hard for me to get some shots because there were so many people and I got tons of stares, but I don't really care. I just do what I gotta do and I go. I think it's because it's the holiday season. Everyone is out probably shopping and stuff. So that was our first location. Our second location, I think I'm gonna do a garage scene because that way I don't have like, I don't feel so much pressure because I did feel like I had to rush a little bit because there were so many people. But the garage will probably be a little bit chiller. So I think we're gonna do that for the second shoot and I can change in private because usually I change in my car here where I park, but there's way too many people walking by. I would not be able to change discreetly. So I think we're just gonna do second shoot in garage and then I'm gonna take a lunch break because I have not eaten. So I need to eat. Alrighty, outfit two is done. I captured these pictures here and I did do a little video. My makeup is messed up because of my sunglasses. I can't even do the third outfit even if I wanted to because I forgot my other shoe. I only brought one shoe for that outfit. I didn't bring the pair, so I'm gonna have to shoot that tomorrow with Eric while we're out and about because I had a vision for the outfit. Like I knew exactly where I wanted to shoot it and everything, but it just didn't work out. So it's 2:30 now, so that took me about an hour and a half, which usually does not take me that long. I could knock out three outfits like in 45 minutes max, but because there were so many people here today, it just took a little bit longer. So this is how my car looks usually after just a disaster. If I can find parking, I'm gonna stick around so I can go to the vintage shops to find some things for the guest room. Okay, update, I was not able to find a single parking spot, so I'm just gonna call it a day being in town and I'll see what I can find another time. I'm gonna get some Chick-fil-A for lunch because I am hungry, and then I'm going to go home and shoot some more content and possibly maybe we'll go to At Home later because At Home doesn't close until 11, so we have all the time to go there. That's a wrap. That wraps up my content creation for the day. Two outfit shoots, one reel. That's all I was able to do because when I got home after eating Chick-fil-A, I had to edit the Vlogmas that you guys saw for today's actual day. And then that took me a few hours. So I was only able to film a reel and I don't even know if I like the reel, honestly. I don't know if it's the lighting or the outfits that I didn't like, but I think I'm going to post it because I need to challenge myself to stop being such a perfectionist because nothing is ever going to be perfect. And if I think that way, then I'm just never going to get content out because I can always nitpick things. But I'm going to take a break. When I come home, I'll probably edit everything. But I'm going to take a break. We're going to go get dinner and also hopefully go to At Home, see what we can find for the guest room. And this is my really comfy outfit for tonight. It's very, very comfy. It's really windy outside, so I just have this sweatshirt from Walmart. This scarf from Aritzia, my New York hat because it's raining and I don't want my roots to get wet. Jeans from Boohoo and my knockoff Doc Martens. I'm just really comfy and cozy.
best our luck, guys. A lot of their stuff is completely completely wiped out. Success because we did find these side tables. They're like washed wood with rattan style at the top, and they were $60. So we got two of these for the side tables of the guest room. I put the little vase that I got from Pottery Barn and the bamboo ladder that I got from Wayfair. So I think it's coming together. We just have to put up here the little art piece that we got, and I'm loving it. I love the way that the tables look. I feel like it just ties everything together. We still have this whole space to figure out, but at least this is a start, and we're gonna replace these two curtains with long ones because we actually got the wrong size when we first moved in and then just never changed it. But this is how it's looking so far. I'm so happy with it. I might get some books from the thrift store to put on the side tables, but I think for now, it's pretty complete.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. I did wanna bring you guys along how I edit my photos and plan my feed, but I think I'm gonna have to leave that for another video because it's getting late, and I think I'm just gonna call it a night, edit this vlog, and then just enjoy the rest of the night because it's been quite a long day and I'm kind of tired. So I'll definitely try to show you guys in a separate video how I edit my photos and how I plan my feed out. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.